the child. Through dangers untold and hardships unnumbered, I have fought my way here to the castle beyond the Goblin City to take back the child that you have stolen. For my will is as strong as yours, and my kingdom is as great. Damn. You have no power over me. And I don't believe it. It's 7 o'clock. You have stolen.
Sarah, can I talk to you?
There's nothing to talk about. You better hurry. You're going to be late. You really wanted to talk to me, didn't you? Practically broke down the door. Someone save me. Someone take me away from this awful place. Sorry? Huh? Okay. Particularly cruel to her. She called on the goblins for help. Say your right words, the goblins said. And we'll take the baby to the Goblin City. And you will be free. And turn it into a goblin. And so the girl suffered in silence. I wish the goblins would come and take you away. Right now. Toby? Is that the castle beyond the Goblin City? It doesn't look that far.
It's further than you think. Time is short.
The labyrinth. Oh, how sweet. If that's all the help you're gonna be, you can just leave. Thanks for nothing, Hogwart. Did you say hello? No. This was a dead end a minute ago. What am I supposed to do?
With you?
This is a piece of cake! Plastic?
How are you enjoying my labyrinths?
It's a piece of cake. It's not fair!
The dam's my jewels!
Is that any way to treat someone who's trying to help you? Don't you want me to help you down? Ludo? Is that your name? There's nothing to be afraid of. Oh my god! Dancing.
Thank you.
Oh, yes. Uh-huh.
Everything I've done for you.
Give me the child.
Generous.
What have you done that's generous?
Damn.
You have no power over me.